I am here in beautiful Traverse City, Michigan, out on the peninsula at Bonobo Winery. We're going to get a tour, behind the scenes look, learn a little bit more about wine, and of course, try out some wonderful recipes. I am here with Todd, the owner of Bonobo Winery. It's you and your brother that do
this,
right?
My brother and I put this whole thing together.
This is incredible, man.
Oh, thanks.
What a spot. And the view, too. This is just mind-blowing.
Well, it's amazing. You know, Traverse City has great views and great just things to do outside.
Yeah.
And we wanted to capture that to be like, what is Traverse City? What are you doing in Traverse City? You're
exactly.
not coming here to sit in a building with walls on it. You
exactly.
want to sit there and look at everything and just enjoy
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, let's see this place. This
all
is
right,
so
well,
cool.
Come on down. Let me get my wine. So we'll talk about this.
I love
wine
it.
Right
yeah, yeah, yeah. So what's the wine today?
We'll drink a couple of things, not
okay.
all at once.
All right.
But,
I like that. I like that.
Chardonnay Select is what I'm drinking right now.
Okay.
Chardonnay is great for being expressive of the area.
Okay.
It has some great flavors to it, some great pH acetones that come with it.
Yep.
Gives it that nice
yep.
little expressiveness of the
sure.
terroir or of the land.
Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
We'll do that.
Well, cool.
One of my favorites.
I love it. I love it. Well, and Chardonnay is a great wine. I mean, that goes with pretty much anything. It's a good wine to have at a meal or something like that.
Yeah, it. You can do so many different things with it. It can be expressed in so many different ways,
sure.
Whether it be
sure.
oaked, unoaked.
Okay.
You get some stainless features if you'd like also.
Yep, yep.
But it really brings that out. So
yeah.
it's a great wine all year. You know,
oh,
if you
awesome.
Don't want the heavy oak, you can
yep.
do it in a stainless or an unoaked variety.
Yep,
it's,
yep.
We'll be like sitting on the summer, just enjoying some nice hot weather.
So how do you guys do it? Do you do it both ways here? Or
We do a Chablis style,
okay.
which is
yep.
after an area in France that gives you, is known for that acid.
Okay.
A little bit of that softer, really no oak on it.
Okay.
And then
okay.
we do more of a Montrachet style, which this one is, that has oak into it.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Not overpowering.
Sure.
Because you want a nice balance all the way through. You want a nice mouthfeel.
Absolutely.
Where it just really expresses a lot of those good tones.
Oh, cool.
But nice oak that comes
So is that a heavy toasted barrel, medium toast barrel?
Heavy toasted, but we combine the two together.
Oh, wow.
So
okay.
we do some in stainless, some in oak, bring them together to get that great balance.
Marriage made in heaven.
Yeah,
I love
exactly.
it. I love it.
Exactly.
That's awesome. That is so cool.
But as you can see, the tasting room, we have the biggest tasting room in the area.
Okay.
Yeah, we really like to spread things out,
yep.
let people enjoy
just
not that same old tasting room experience where it's hurry, rush, do a tasting, get out of here.
Yeah.
We want you to stick around.
Exactly. And you have the little nooks for people to sit down
to. Yeah, have a conversation because
exactly.
that's what you want to do.
Yeah. And that's what we found with what we do at OTC and Original Tin Cup is it's not just about the beverage, it's about the conversation
exactly.
that happens and the experience. You
yeah.
know, you can enjoy things in moderation, but that conversation that happens with someone you care about, man, you can't replace that.
Yeah, and that's why you go on vacation to have conversations.
Oh, yeah.
You go on
Absolutely.
Vacation to enjoy time with your friends.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And usually it's over a drink or food.
Heck yeah. Oh yeah.
So we like to bring that in so people can do that.
Oh, I
as
love
well.
It. I love it.
So
oh
this
my
can
gosh.
Get your whole area.
What a holy cow. Wow, this is incredible, man.
Oh, thank you.
Wow.
Creating these different rooms where people can just find their own space.
Yeah.
You're like I said, you know, you're not stuck at a tasting bar.
Exactly.
Come here, have a little seat,
exactly.
talk about things,
wow.
talk about what you're gonna do for the rest of the day.
Heck yeah. Yeah.
And we'll get people to spend, you know, 3-4 hours here just
I couldn't think of a better spot to be. This is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is incredible. What?
So this is a seared tuna, which you would not expect to get at a winery.
Correct. No, not at all. This is incredible, man.
But it just, you know, we put a lot of small plates together, but it's
yep.
really just keeping that whole Traverse City, that food, that flair,
yeah,
things
absolutely.
Happening.
Absolutely.
And as things evolve, this is just one of our small plates that we do put together for
wow.
people to enjoy while they're having wine, having a glass of wine. And
absolutely.
So what type of wine, again, like we talked about, there's no right or wrong answer, but what type of wine would you try?
You know, a white wine, Pinot Gris might go with that,
okay.
that we do have here, or, you know, a Pinot Noir would even go with that because it's a lighter wine. It's
yep.
not going to
yep.
Saturate that too much.
Wow.
But you do get some of those flavors that's going to bring out a lot of the spice in the wine.
Yes. Yes.
Some of that white pepper that's in there naturally.
Okay.
That will bring that out with some of those spices that's in the tuna.
Awesome. And this is part of that idea that Mario Batali like helped you guys
yeah.
create this menu and
right.
develop that.
just incredible.
Yeah, wine. Yeah, he takes that. It's great. He loves Northern Michigan.
Yes, oh yeah.
And so we send him all our wine every year that we have for the season.
Okay.
And recreates that small plate menu.
Wow, unbelievable. So I'm going to try
go some. Go ahead, jump in there, yeah.
All right, we're going to try some of the sea tuna here. This looks incredible. Second take. Mmm. Absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
My goodness. You get all of those flavors again, and I can see exactly what you're saying. This is so unexpected in a winery.
Right.
But just a wonderful experience to put that food, the conversation.
Yep, exactly.
And everything's all together at once, and this is just
right.
Amazing.
Yeah, it just adds to it, and it just extends that whole experience out.
Absolutely.
That you just take it in. You don't need to go into a hustly bustly restaurant,
here.
Taking the views and have some great food and wine.
That is awesome. Sure. We're at Bonobo Winery in Traverse City, Michigan. This has been absolutely incredible. And as always, we always talk about this incredible drinks, incredible wines. They're meant to be sipped and savored. Never enjoy it in excess. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more videos. And of course, be sure to like and subscribe to Bonobo Winery.
Cheers.
Cheers.